and his opponent from Warren High School, a returning state place winner with a record of 35-0, senior Hayden Keller.
Here at 152, Division II State Finals. Back to you, the defense of the thing that you have built. Front headlock there, blue singlet with the white trim. That's Douglas Terry from Granville. He's a state runner-up in 2019 at 145. State qualifier last year, of course. From Warren, his opponent ranked number one in his weight class, jacks up to Terry. And takedown two on the edge, Peyton Keller.
Waved off.
So no score there for Keller. Keller, a two-time state place winner. State qualifier last year, took seventh in 2019 at 26, at 126. He took fifth in 2018 at 106. Himself up here at 152, taking on a runner-up. Keller undefeated, coming into this tournament. Obviously won every match here in High School. Terry down by one.
stop blood time.
At the blood time. Use your brain.
You hear
that? Keep resting.
Here we go.
Hey, let's go, Doug.
Warren Hensmore, Peyton Keller.